Hi dear children, good morning. How are you? All of you fine? Okay. Do you remember me? Yes, I am Deepthi, your Hindi teacher. I hope all of you safe at your home. Okay. Then are you disappointed as you cannot meet your friends and teachers? Oh, the reason, as you know, we are facing a pandemic situation worldwide by the spreading of COVID-19. So we are conducting the online classes which can be useful to you. Okay children, let us begin. Okay. Today we are going to learn about Hamari Varnamala. Today we are going to learn about Hamari Varnamala. This word familiar to you? Yes. Okay. What is the meaning of Varnamala? Yes, that means alphabets. That means alphabets. Okay. There are two types of alphabets in Hindi. What are they? Yes, swara or vyanjan. Swara or vyanjan. Okay. What is the meaning of swara or vyanjan? Swara kya hai? Swara means, vowels. Then vyanjan means consonants. Okay. Swara means vowels. Vyanjan means consonants. You have already learned this in grade 1 and 2, isn't it? Yes. Do you remember? Yes. Good children. Okay. Then we can start. First we start with the swara. Okay. First we start with the swara. Swara means vowels. Means vowels. First we start with the swara, that means vowels. Okay. You know totally how many letters are these vowels? Yes, there are 30 letters in this vowels. There are 30 letters in this vowels. How many letters? 30 letters. Which are they? Yes, that are, yes, which letter this one? Okay, then second one. Then which one this? Which letter this? E. Then E. E. Then next? Yes. The next one, okay, all of you get. Okay, then which letter this one? R. This one R. Then A, I, O, O, then okay, A, I, O, 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 did you get children? Yes. A, E, I, O, O, R. A, I, O, 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 A. Okay, once again. A, E, I, O, O, R. A, I, O, 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 A. Okay, all of you understood this swaraksha? Okay, then vyanjan. That means, vyanjan means, consonants. Consonants. Mention means consonants. Okay. Do you know totally how many letters are this in this consonants? Yes. There are 33 letters in this consonants. How many letters? 33 letters. 33 letters in this consonants. Okay, children. What are they? Ah, yes. Ka, ka, ghan, ka, ga. Cha, cha, jan, cha, nya. Ta, ta, dan, da, na. Ta, tha, dan, tha, na. Pa, pa, bam, pa, ma. Ya, ra, la, va. Sha, sha, sa, ha. Okay. Do you remember these all letters? Okay. We can start. It is in five categories. This consonants, it is in five category. That are, which, you know that, kavarg. Kavarg. In this kavarg, which letters are coming? First letter is this one. Which letter? Ah, yes, ka. Then next, ka. Then, ah, yes, ga. Ga. Nga. Okay. Ka, ka, ga, ga, nga. Okay, children? The next one is chavarga. Which larga? Which category? Chavarga. First letter is? In this chavarga, first letter is cha. Which letter? Cha. Okay. Then, cha, ja, ja, nya. Okay, children? Cha, cha, ja, ja, nya. Okay. Then, third word. Ta word. Which word? Ta word. Okay. So, first letter is ta. 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 Da. Dha. Na. Okay. Ta. Ta. Da. Dha. Na. Okay, children. Then, which fourth one? That you have to remember. Fourth one is tavarga. Which word? Tavarga. Tavarga. In this tavarga, first letter is ta. Okay. Then ta, ta, da, dha, na. Okay, children. In this tavarga, first letter is ta, ta, tha, dam, dha, na. Okay. Then last varga, pa varga. Which varga? Pa varga. Okay. So, in this pa varga, first letter is pa. Okay. So, pa, pa, ba, ba, ma. Okay. All of you get? Did you get these all letters? Do you remember? Yes. Pa, pa, ba, ba, ma. Okay. Pa, pa, ba, ba, ma. Okay. The last letters in this consonants, last letters are ya. Ah, yes. Ya. Then la, va, sha, sha, sa, ha. Did you get this all letters? Ya, ra, la, va. Sha, 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 sa, ha. Sha, sha, sa, ha. Okay, children, all of you understood these all letters? Okay, first we studied swara, that means vowels. Then vyanjan, that means consonants. Okay, in this swara, this vowels, there are 13 letters in this swara, then 33 letters in this consonants. Okay, vyanjan. Okay, all of you understood this one? Okay. Once again, look, vyanjan, consonants, vyanjan. Ka, k,
ख ग घ ङ च च ज झ ञ ट ठ ड ढ ण त थ द ध न प फ ब भ म य र ल व श श स ह
ओके ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड दिस ऑल लेटर्स ओके देन एट लास्ट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट संयुक्ताक्षर विच संयुक्ताक्षर संयुक्त अक्षर संयुक्त अक्षर ओके चिल्ड्रन डू यू नो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ संयुक्त अक्षर यस कॉम्बाउंड लेटर्स और कॉम्बोसाइट लेटर्स ओके कॉम्बाउंड लेटर्स कॉम्बाउंड लेटर्स और कॉम्बोसाइट लेटर्स और कॉम्बोसाइट लेटर्स ओके चिल्ड्रन कॉम्बाउंड लेटर्स और कॉम्बोसाइट लेटर्स संयुक्ताक्षर मीन्स डू यू नो संयुक्ताक्षर किसे कहते हैं दैट्स यू नो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ संयुक्ताक्षर ओके आई विल से The two consonants, the two vyanjans, come together in a new form. The two consonants come together in a new form. The letters are called compound letters or samyuktakshar. The letters are called compound letters or samyuktakshar. Okay. The two consonants come together in a new form. The two consonants means Two vyanjans come together in a new form. The letters are called compound letters or samyuktakshar. Okay, children. So, example, udaharan. Yes, k plus sha. K plus sha. Sha. K plus sha, ksha, correct. K plus sha, ksha. This one, samyuktakshar. Okay. Then, which one? Yes. T plus ra. Yes, tra. T plus ra, tra. K plus sha, ksha. T plus ra, tra. Okay, children. The next one example you can say. Which one?
Yes. J plus nya. J plus nya. Ah, yes. Gya. J plus nya. Gya. J plus nya. Gya.
Okay. And last one.
Sh plus ra.
Ah, yes.
Sra.
Which one? Sra.
Sh plus ra. Sra. Sh plus ra. Sra.
These are the samyuktakshar, compound letters. So, once more listen here. Examples. K plus sha. Ksha. T plus ra. Tra. J plus nya, gya. Sh plus ra, sra. Okay, children? Did you get this all? Okay. Okay, I think children, all of you understood my class. Children, all of you write down these all letters in your Hindi notebook. Use two-line copy book. Okay. Thank you all. We will meet in the next class. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.